Greetings. Moho 14 has a lot of new good features. And I guess right now you're trying to decide if you should update to the new version. Let me tell you about one more feature that most likely you don't know about yet. In version 14.1, we can now have non-model dialogs. Or, in simple words, those scripts that can be kept open as floating panels on your screen. For example, let's take a look at the Twin Machine script. Now, you can duplicate the main panel into a floating panel that can be kept open. It means you can use the script without switching the active tool. You can have multiple panels open for different scripts at the same time. For now, the Twin Machine is my only script that supports the panel mode. However, I'm also updating the others as well. And other scripters have also started using this ability. So, we'll see more such scripts in the near future. So, if you are using scripts, this can be considered as a serious argument for you to switch to Moho 14. Let me also remind you that the Twin Machine still supports previous versions of Moho, but the floating panel feature can only be used in version 14.1 and later. Please let me know in the comments what do you think of the feature and of Moho 14 in general.